Let us understand the construction of cycloid. Draw locus of a point P on the periphery of a circle which rolls on straight line path. Take circle diameter as 50 mm. Step 1. Draw a circle of radius 25 mm and mark its center as C. Step 2. Now draw a horizontal line of length equal to circumference of the circle, pi d, from base and from center C. Step 3. Now divide the circle into 12 equal parts and also the horizontal line into 12 equal parts. Name the points as C1, C2, C3 till C12. Step 4. Now join 1, C1, 2, C2, 3, C3 and so on till 12, C12. Step 5. Now draw the horizontal line from the points on the circle. Step 6. Taking center as C1 and radius as 25 mm, draw an arc on line which passes through 1. Similarly, take center as C2 and radius as 25 mm. Draw an arc on line which passes through 2. Similarly, take center C3 and radius 25 mm. Draw an arc on line which passes through 3. Follow the same procedure for points C4, C5, C6 till C12. Step 7. From the given points, draw a smooth curve. This is the required curve traced by a point P on the circumference of a circle, which rolls along a straight line without slipping.